you can hear squeaking noises. That's new. And there's a tapping. I don't know if it's a timing, the tension in your belt or something. I don't know. There's something wrong here. Possibly, I think a bad alternator is definitely an issue. It's tapping a lot. And if I wrap this piece of crap, worthless stupid thing up like this. Whoa! The car shaked. Yeah, the engine's like done. Whew. Yeah, guys, the engine's like really bad right now.